Hello everyone. Have you ever thought about the life during and after the coronavirus? Let's discuss it today. My name is Shlok Gupta. Life during coronavirus has their own merits and demerits in our life. Merits are we have got lot of time to spend with our parents and grandparents and to learn from their experiences. We listen stories from our grandparents of fairy, god and kingdom. We have given the time to groom us and explore our hobbies and skills like cooking, dancing, etc. Our environment got clean automatically because there was no pollution during lockdown. Demerits are life during coronavirus was so slow, stopped and boring without friends and school. There was no social outing like dining, birthday parties, etc. We all were closed at home. Some people were depressed due to lockdown. Life after coronavirus will change our life totally. We have to follow the social distancing at working places, markets, school, washing and sanitizing hands regularly, avoid touching things, wearing masks at public places, strictly follow the SOPs guidelines decided by the government about health and hygiene, take a healthy diet and boost your immunity. Now, I want to finish this with a quote. It might be stormy now, but the rain does not last forever. We will fight and win together. Thank you.